This lesson is one of my favorite topics, family.
You know, you're like a sister to me.
And you're like a little cousin, twice removed.
There's nothing more important. Let's start with the one who gave you life, your mother. Nikawi. Nutawi.
Nutawi.
Lorraine, is there a word for like older brother, older sister, younger brother, younger sister?
Yes. Nistes.
Nistes.
Nimis.
Nimis.
Younger sibling. Nisim.
Nisim.
Now let's get into those other relations that make our family complete. Nokom.
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 Nemosom.
Nemosom.
Auntie mother side. Nitusis.
Nitusis.
Auntie father side. Nisigus.
Nisigus.
Uncle mother side. Nisis.
Nisis.
Uncle father side. Nokomis.
Nokomis.
Cousin female. Nichagos.
Nichagos.
Cousin male. Nitim.
Nitim. So what if someone is like an auntie or a grandmother or a brother to you?
Family isn't just the family you're born into. It's the family you choose. So you can use these words for the people that mean these things to you. And for other people you love. They are friends. Niwichewagan.
Niwichewagan.
But what about pets?
You mean like a Tim?
At them.
Pussies.
Pussies.
Kinoseo.
Kinoseo.
There are many more pets you can have, but we will learn those another day.
I'm gonna have like Niso, Nisto, Atmok.
Nice job with the numbers. Mitonigoyas need them.
And all of those together make wagutun.
My favorite thing to do with my family is eat.
Michisuinis.
It's my second favorite word in Cree.